What's up, everybody? Welcome back to DEEPVIEW Media with me, your host, Mr. Work. What's up with y'all? The day is Saturday, October the 19th, and the time is 7:43 a.m. Today we're starting our ride off on B in Lehigh. Yeah, it was a shooting this morning on 11th and Cumberland. I'm gonna do a news report on it later. It was a fire out here somewhere. They just freely walk around with needles in their hand around here. Whoa, excuse me. Sorry. No, you cool, you all right. Every morning, like clockwork, they cleaning that over there. Look at all that trash. Look what they left in front of their property. Look at all this. Look at all them tops, all them bags, a little fire. Oh, look, needles with look. Come on, man. All that paraphernalia they leave in front of their business overnight. And they gotta come do that daily. If they don't do that, how much will pile there? What's up, Pop? Crazy, man. This block cleaned up. This Cambria. Roofing Cambria. If y'all saying something, I don't see it. It's the chat not working right now for me. It say 78 people here, but I don't see no talking. I'm almost sure y'all talking though. Smell more fire. Smell like something burning. They just doing, that's what you call, what you doing? Nothing. This is the definition of doing nothing. Wow. Hey, yo, sorry, y'all, but that right there, they really doing nothing. I need to connect on the heated gloves, y'all. Somebody gotta get to me with heated gloves. I know everybody want heated gloves. Somebody gotta have to connect the heated gloves. Where they at? Get them to me. There's so much stuff I could promote on this channel, man. Get them heated gloves to me. I do a heated hat too. A heated face mask and all that. Let's go. It's winter. Anything with heat coming out of it gonna win. That's just the way it's gonna be. That's just like in the summertime, anytime you got some type of something that, a little fan, that spray water or something, it's gonna sell. Let's say you like this picture, right? I mean, even though it's been out here for a while, but let's say you say, oh man, I like this, I'm going to take this home. It mess around and be 1,000 roaches in there. And you trying to figure out, oh man, well, how I get roaches? Yeah, because you done brought anything in your house. You just brought anything in. You talking about it's cheap. Somebody selling it on the street is cheap. They only want $15 for a 55-inch, brand new. Well, not brand new. They said it just came out of somebody's house. Look good, nice Samsung, top of the line. You grab that thing, next thing you know, you got roaches. You trying to figure out where these roaches coming from. Why are you watching TV? I recorded so much right here, man. This whole little, all these little, this little walk right here, these chairs, a lot, man. All right. One video I recorded right here was one of my highest viewed videos. I end up taking it down. Ain't that crazy? I didn't know if that was why the channel was demonetized when it was demonetized. So I had to take it down. Good video, but I don't know. I never knew, man. I still got it somewhere. I don't want to put it up. I'll let somebody else put it up. Somebody want to put it up on their channel? Matter of fact, I'm going to put it on TikTok or Facebook. Do I got it on TikTok already? Now that I think about it. It's cold now, y'all. What? Chilly. Chilly. This almost always where I see Amber at. When I see Amber, it's almost always on this block, Clearfield. Was bundled up. That's how you got big. Face mask and all that. He was bundled up. Glasses. I'm gonna miss a packed one day. Y'all cool, I ain't coming in. It's super packed one day. What, I recorded, what? That thing right there, that block two used to be crazy. Over there on the right side of the street where they at on that block used to be crazy. Thanks, bro. Nothing like what it used to be. Go a tent. That's the first tent, like real tent I saw out here. And this block stank too, the whole block. Yeah, it stank the whole way down this block. Wow. I don't know what happened, but I'm about to restart this, y'all. Yeah, I gotta restart it. Cause I don't see nobody saying nothing. They say 87 people here, but I don't know, I'm stopping it. I'll be right back though. This is the earliest I saw the police on bikes out here. Right out here right now. Huh? What's up, Pop? 11.99. Yeah. I mean, but the last I heard it was $9.99. This was like over a year ago. So $30. Yeah, just all throttle. But you can get real far on it. Far. Far. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I rode 25 miles on it. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. About I get 30 miles. I could do 30 miles an hour on. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks. What are you about to do? They look like they about to get clothes and stuff out. Yeah, that's what they doing. They giving clothes out, probably. Some people will call them enablers, but I stay neutral. Some people say they helping them just survive. I get both sides though, but I'm neutral. All right, y'all, that's it for the day. Thank everybody for stopping in. I appreciate y'all. Peace to the next time.